stabilize your rib cage, just to engage here a little bit. Once you've got it, you can let go here, but it's good to start this way. And then this hand is rotating like this, up and down. It's almost like you're drawing a rainbow with your hand, and your elbow's kind of staying mostly in the same position. It's pivoting a little bit. So it's different than pure external rotation. You're doing a little more of a curve.